back to my YouTube channel. Today's video is going to be kind of a different kind of video, but today we're going to be cleaning the trailer because it is absolutely disgusting. We haven't cleaned it in a really long time and it's like really grubby because we have like a leak and it's like... So today we're going to be cleaning it and I decided I would make a video out of it, so we better get started because this thing is filthy.
Oh, you tell me stories, you tuck me in, and the second you leave, I call you right back to check for monsters in my sheets. Yeah, high school was hard, you'd fight with my mom, I'd fall asleep to the treatment, sound machine always speaking, left emotional scars. Now I'm 21, a soul of 50 years, and now that you are gone, I'm doing things that...
Okay, first step, we're going to unload everything out of the trailer.
At 21, a soul of 50 years, and now that you are gone, I'm doing things that I should know for. I'm doing things that I should do.
Hey guys, we're currently in the thick of cleaning the inside of the trailer. So Avery power washed it, and now we're like using that soap right there. And we are sudsing the trailer, and look who we hired to help us. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this trailer cleaning vlog. I just kind of wanted to update you guys on something. We have just recently moved barns again, unfortunately. We moved barns, I guess it was about a week ago. We're having some trouble with the owner of the barn at our old place. It's just really hard to find a barn where people treat you kindly, and you know, it's kind of been a struggle to find a good place for Kodo and us where we are happy. So anyway, we have moved barns, and I am so happy to be at this barn, and I am really praying that this is where God wants us to be, because I don't really feel like moving barns again. But I absolutely love this barn. It is so nice. Kodo's loving it. He's still adjusting, getting used to it, but he's doing great, and I'm really happy that this is where we are. It is further away. It's 30 minutes, but I think I would rather drive a little bit to have a peaceful barn where we are treated kindly. So really excited to be there. I just thought I'd tell you guys, that way if I do any riding vlogs soon, that you guys would just kind of be like, if not, you'd probably be like, where is she at? So just want to let you guys know. And I'll see you on the next video. Bye.